10:49 is now your time. Let's get a check of our little pet of the day.
I know, right? I love the coffee mug that said we were on a coffee break. Remember, we were on a break. Okay. We were on a break.
How you brewing?
that was a good one, too, yeah. Joining me right now is Marissa from Angels Among Us Pet Rescue, and she has this adorable little one with us, this little kitty cat. Tell us a little bit more about it, Marissa.
This is Mew Bella. She is a three-month-old calico kitten. She is the last of her litter that remains with her foster mom. And she has a buddy. She's not all alone. The family dog is her best friend.
That is so cute.
She is the life of the party, so they nicknamed her Party at Home. And when she's done zooming through the house and playing with her dog foster brother, she snuggles up with the family.
She has a lot of energy as well,
Marissa?
She does.
She has pure kitten energy, so she'll do really great in a house with another cat or a dog. Mm-hmm. She is definitely dog friendly, so she just wants somebody to hang out with, don't you?
I know you have her foster parent here, too. Need more fosters as well.
Yes, we definitely. It is kitten season, so spay and neuter is huge, and we could use all the help we can get.
She's a daredevil, too.
So, yes, fosters all the time. We need them. There's just not enough of them, and we don't have a facility, so we rely on fosters in order to be able to pull cats and kittens that otherwise need a home.
Okay, so we'll try and get that for you. And we'll try and get you a little home. Yes, we will. For more information on how you can adopt a pet from Angels Among Us Pet Rescue, go to angelsrescue.org or call 877-404-5874 or go to fox5atlanta.com and navigate to the Good Day section. Click on Pet of the Day. Marissa, thank you so much for
coming. Absolutely. Thank you, Sharon.
Katie?